Olaf from Costa Rica, guys. There's the coast out there, and today I'm going to be fishing for what could possibly be the biggest fish of my life. It is not a shark. It lives very far offshore, so follow me along on my adventure today, guys, because it's going to be a good one. Crazy. Crazy. Oh, I see the leader. Yep. I can reel it up past the leader, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God.
you want me to reel in lines? So that's my dad there. That's the fish out there. You can see it there. It's right on the surface. It's a pretty good sized sailfish there. Look at him go. Look at him go. It's just spectacular. Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, look at that. All I have to say about that is wow. That was something special there. I caught a fish that, you know, estimated between about 7 to 8 feet long with that crazy bill that it had, and, you know, was pushing 80-85 pounds. That was something crazy, and I just think that, and we caught two of those fish today, and then my sister caught a mahi-mahi that was crazy. It was ended up being, I want to say, 55 pounds and 56 inches long. So that was a world-class fish right there. So I just want to say thank you to all you guys for watching this video, and stay tuned. There's gonna be some really awesome content that I'm gonna come out with in the near future. I got a hair in my finger, but thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned for future videos.